as I can only imagine the passive gets procced from Branigan here as we get another solo kill onto Mordekaiser, and that's a double kill from Lemon Curd onto Anivia, and another kill onto Akan in the bot lane. There's so many things going on. Now, if this game isn't hype, and if this game doesn't have action in it, I don't know what does.